Mexico. A Northwest Albuquerque man claims someone is trying to poison his dogs with antifreeze. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee has more on that story.
Mark Edwards wants answers. He wants to know why anyone would hurt his two dogs.
It's kind of disheartening that people would have that kind of intent.
He says he found a plastic bag filled with an orange liquid.
Thought it was like an orange drink initially.
Turns out that orange fluid was antifreeze.
Went over to O'Reilly's right across the street and verified that it was antifreeze.
Edwards says where the bag landed in his yard leads him to believe someone did this on purpose. You see, he lives next to Unser and a walkway folks used to get in and out of his neighborhood. He says someone tossed the bag in his yard near an area where the dogs go in and out of the house.
We're kind of in an open cul-de-sac area, so I mean, you know, we know all of our neighbors, and a lot of them are dog lovers too, so I know our dogs are pretty tame animals.
The family says they've lived here for years and never felt unsafe until Saturday.
Some twisted person apparently threw the bag over with the fluid loosely in there and I guess hoping that maybe that the dogs would ingest it.
Fortunately, Edward says he found the bag before his dogs did. He says he hopes this doesn't happen to any dog owner in the future. In Northwest Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT Action 7 News.
The dog owner says he plans to file a police report with APD tomorrow.